HBM3 initially exclusively supplied by SK Hynix, Samsung rallies fast after AMD validation. TrendForce highlights the current landscape of the HBM market, which as of early 2024, is primarily focused on HBM3. NVIDIA's upcoming B100 or H200 models will incorporate advanced HBM3E, signaling the next step in memory technology. The challenge, however, is the supply bottleneck caused by both CoWoS packaging constraints and the inherently long production cycle of HBM, extending the timeline from wafer initiation to the final product beyond 2 quarters. The current HBM3 supply for NVIDIA's H100 solution is primarily met by SK Hynix, leading to a supply shortfall in meeting burgeoning AI market demands. Samsung's entry into NVIDIA's supply chain with its 1Z and MHBM3 products in late 2023, though initially minor, signifies its breakthrough in this segment. HBM3E is set for gradual quarterly release in the second half. Samsung and Micron join the supply chain. Samsung's stride continued as its HBM3 offerings received AMD MI300 series certification by 1Q24, enhancing its standing as a crucial supplier to AMD. This milestone paves the way for an increase in Samsung's HBM3 production distribution starting from 1Q24. It's worth noting that Micron has not yet entered the HBM supply market, leaving SK Hynix and Samsung as key players. Samsung, in particular, is poised to rapidly gain market share with AMD's MI300 series distribution scaling up over the subsequent quarters. Starting in 2024, the market's attention will shift from HBM3 to HBM3E, with expectations for a gradual ramp up in production through the second half of the year, positioning HBM3E as the new mainstream in the HBM market. TrendForce reports that SK Hynix led the way with its HBM3E validation in the first quarter, closely followed by Micron, which plans to start distributing its HBM3E products toward the end of the first quarter, in alignment with NVIDIA's planned H200 deployment by the end of the second quarter. Samsung, slightly behind in sample submissions, is expected to complete its HBM3E validation by the end of the first quarter, with shipments rolling out in the second quarter. With Samsung having already made significant strides in HBM3 and its HBM3E validation expected to be completed soon, the company is poised to significantly narrow the market share gap with SK Hynix by the end of the year, reshaping the competitive dynamics in the HBM market.